I know why. Thank you.
Thank you, Anna. That was lovely. Now, another year nine band, Death Llama, Bill Spuds.
Thank you.
pigeons on the roof. Another year nine year band.
Hi everyone, we're Joel and Ted, and we're going to be playing our song called Blues You Like This.
Something feels so right with this.
still walks in my faith. We were destined for my love before we lost everything we had. Shattered pieces of my heart can't even express my feelings to you. If you ever leave without me, my life will
thank you.
Well, then, warm welcome, thank you.
And I'll win. majority. Majority made Wangatoto College history. The winner took out first place and best song in the solo duo competition of 2020 National Rockfest. So I've got many opportunities for the songwriting siblings, and these have been pretty much non-stop ever since. Many of you will have seen them popping up on TV, social media, and after releasing their song and music video Open Up earlier in February, they have since been working on a lot of new material. And Brody also helped the Yenine Rock Bands write their original songs, so that's pretty cool. This very talented duo have recently been granted New Zealand Only funding towards another song and music video, so we'll be sure to keep an eye out for all the stuff you do. So let's give another warm welcome to Ben and Brody.
Thank you so much. Sorry. Thank you for that lovely introduction, and thank you for having us here. We're going to play a couple songs, and yeah, hope you're enjoying your night.
Oh.
actually the one that we released this year, and this one's called Open Up, and yeah, we had a really good time writing and recording this one. There's a music video out too, and we hope you like it.
But I know you're not that kind.
This is the one that a lot of students have been waiting for this week. So we have two keys. Drum roll, please. Thank you. Finn Taylor. We have a Finn Taylor. Okay, we'll get back to that. In that case, is Ollie Jenkins here? There he is.
Yep, over there.
Okay.
Where is the mic?
Okay, we'll send your prize right up to you. Round of applause for our winner, please.
Hey, Mitch, we might grab your mic if that's okay. This is the tech crew, the Rangitoto to College tech crew. We don't necessarily have our instruments. Yes, thank you. We're here all night, literally, because we do all the stuff backstage, up there. We're kind of the behind the scene crew. And Amy had this idea last year that she's like, hey, some of us play instruments, let's put a band together. So we are officially called the Cable Guys. Are we not? Yeah, Cable Guys. And this is the Tectonics horn section. Yes.
Thank you.
contest.
Thank you. Thank you.
RuPaul. A round of applause, please.
Love the shit in the box, it's a love.
Hello everybody, we're stacked. I'm Tyler, Aiden, that's Connor, this is Alistair. We're going to be playing a couple of rhythms for you tonight. This first one that we're going to play is called Super Slips. And it's nice. So, thank you.
the tech crew, the food department, the front of house staff, our volunteers from other departments in the school, photographers, backstage helpers, alumni performers, and our all of our musicians who have been all the time. Most of all, our biggest thank you goes to the audience. So you guys, thank you so much for coming along. Thank you for your support. Nothing we do to ask that the year 11 and 11, 12, 13 students stay behind just briefly afterwards so we can do a little bit of a pack down before tomorrow's guest.
That would be great. And our next performers is a band called Sandtrap. And they certainly must be up to this stage. So, Kainoa, Luke, Jimmy, and Luca have spent many hours performing and being recorded in this very space. After placing third in the band selection for RockFest 2020 out of 800 entries, Sandtrap have continued to develop their music and a number of new songs, adding to a growing catalogue of original compositions. Some of their original works have been released on platforms such as Spotify, with one of their songs, 6 Weeks Down, being marketed to the radio stations. The boys also broke into the TV world, with Juice TV playing 6 Weeks Down on high rotation. Sandtrap gigs are regular and always fun. Performances venues include the Lady Sawmill, Newland UFO, Big Bone Lounge, and private parties. Coming up is a spot on the main stage of Power Festival June 6th, which is sure to be awesome. Please welcome as our special guests and our final act of this evening, Sandtrap!
To fear, to love, to fear. porcelain pot. Thank you.
our TIC crew to say thanks to everyone involved, and once again,
you.
Thank you so much for coming along. Thank you.